Yo, what's up, man? This is Essex J with the Essex J Project. Good morning, everybody. Real quick, have you ever been dangerously in love with someone? Have you ever given so much of yourself to this individual to where if this person was to ever just get up and walk away, you would shut down? You wouldn't know what to do. You wouldn't know how to function. You wouldn't even know where to go. Because see, you didn't express yourself so much to this individual. You didn't open up so much to this individual. You didn't show the side of yourself that you haven't shown nobody in a long ass time, or that you have never shown anybody, period. And now there is a possibility that this person can walk away because see, you were so dangerously in love with this individual to where you have made things the way that you want them to be because of how you feel, because of how you love. And in the back of your mind, although this person may not know this, but you know that you are willing, almost willing to allow this person to put you through anything just to be with them because that's how much you love them. Every morning when you wake up, you think about them, you crave them, you desire them. It's as if you need them as a stimulant. It's like they're your coffee in the morning. They're your breakfast, they're your energy, they're your soul food. They everything that you feel as though you need and you desire, and so you become dangerously in love with them. You dream, you fantasize, you think ahead. This person becomes your whole entire world and all you know is them. All you can imagine is them. Everything about them, their structure, their hair, their body, their lips, everything about them becomes perfect to you. It's like you desire them. It's like that is the person that you feel as though God has sent to you, but there hasn't really been any confirmation. And so that means that you are dangerously in love with this individual because you love this person so much to the point to where you can't see if they truthfully love you the same back or not. And the very thought of them leaving you, the very thought of losing them, the very thought of not even having them as a friend anymore depresses you. It sickens you. It makes you weak. It makes you react to others in particular way. You're angry. You're upset. You cut folks off. Whatever the situation may be, you mad right now because you were dangerously in love with someone who didn't love you. And it's a sickening feeling. And it's something that some of us have gone through. Some of us are going through right now. And some of us will continue to go through. So when we start giving ourselves to these people, when we start expressing ourselves to these individuals that we meet and that we care for and that we express ourselves to, we have to be careful, man, and we got to be patient. Because if you fall dangerously in love with someone, you must understand that this person can hurt you on so many levels that you didn't even know that they could hurt you. See, you don't really know how much in love, how in depth your love is until you get hurt and you feel just how much you really care for that person. So think about this the next time that you express and you expose yourself to someone, and make sure that you don't dangerously fall in love with them too soon.